Și pentru că tuturor ne plac italiencele, începem cu o motocicletă latină, extrem de rapidă. Tibi Troia urcă pe versiunea 2016 a lui Ducati 959 Panigale.
Bun găsit, prieteni! După un an în care am sedimentat toate informațiile primite în sesiunea trecută de antrenamente, îl avem din nou printre noi pe Dario Marchetti, managerul școlii de pilotaj oficiale Ducati, Ducati Riding Experience. Și Ducati, ca de obicei, l-a pregătit pe Dario și l-au trimis cu unul dintre ultimele modele produse, Ducati 959 Panigale. Dario, first of all, welcome again in Romania.
Thank you, Tiberio. It's every time a pleasure for me to be here. I like this place.
I know that you like being in Romania.
Yes.
You have many friends here.
Yes.
And this time you surprised us with a new model, 959, which is a great bike.
Yeah, this is a great bike. It's the new Panigale. It's the entry level of Superbike because we still have the 1299 in base and S version. But this bike takes the place of the A99 and improves the performance. There is more torque, more power. The bike is even better to ride because thanks to the competition we changed the pivot. Now the link is -4 like the Superbike, so the traction of the bike, the handling is even better.
And regarding the power of the engine, from what I know, it's the most powerful twin engine.
Yes, the most powerful is the 1299S. It's the most powerful twin. This is a little bit smaller, the Cubature, and is a little bit less power, but it's a fantastic bike.
Please tell me, from what I understood, this model is produced in two different factories.
Yes, we have, of course, comes for them. This comes from Bologna, and all the bikes that you will own in Romania comes from Bologna too, because it's the main factory of Ducati. But 3 years ago, we opened a company in Thailand, and for all Asiatic country and also America, they built the bike there. The bike is absolutely the same with Italian engineer, Italian technic.
Because Asia is probably the biggest market, okay? Asia with USA,
yes.
It's one of the greatest.
Yes. And Asia is improving step by step. Every year we sell more bikes there. So there is a new culture for the bikes there. You see also many track are built there. Buriram is new. 2 years ago they make this track, and I heard they will make a fantastic track close to Pattaya. In 2 years will be ready. So in Thailand and in all Asia, they are improving every time the bike activity. This is good.
You are for the second time on this track in Azankata. Which is your opinion about the quality of this track?
It's a technical track. Well, it's flat, but the layout of the track is beautiful. It's safe because it's out from the city, so you can, even if you crash, there is no obstacle, no things. The limit of this bike, the only place for go full throttle is on racetrack. Well, of course, you can have 3 different riding modes. Thanks ride by wire, you are able to change riding mode. So if you are, for example, wet, cut power is more safe, sports is less aggressive when you open the throttle, but the perfect place with the Superbike is the track. And I'm very happy that they built this motor park Romania because it's a beautiful track and it's a private track, so it's impressive what they did.
And like you said, only the fact that the bike had ride-by-wire permitted to have all this modern gear and the whole electronic package on
exactly,
the bike.
Because ride-by-wire is like MotoGP comes from Formula 1, then from MotoGP and now from Superbike. And the Panigale is the first Ducati built with ride-by-wire before the 1098 at cable. And with the ride-by-wire, you are able to dialogate with ECU and change
the information.
All the information. So you buy one bike, but it's like to have 3 bikes because you have 3 different riding mode is, and you switch one on off and you ride another bike. And it's also much more safe because this helps for your safety, you know.
Dario, thank you very much, first of all, for your course. Thank you for helping the Romanian bikers. Thank you for coming again in Romania with a new model. And I cannot wait to meet you again, maybe here on this track, maybe in another part.
Yes, I hope to meet you soon and I hope to come back here soon because I like the track, I like the guys here, I have a lot of friends, so thank you for inviting me.
Okay.
Ciao!
Bye! Thank you!
Thank you! Thank you very much!
Lucrurile încep să se miște și în România. Zile pe circuit, cursuri de pilotaj, importatorii din ce în ce mai interesați. Asta este calea adevărată pentru crearea unei culturi moto adevărate. Până data viitoare și până la următoarea poveste, vă doresc mii de kilometri de bucurii și mergeți cu grijă!